make more sense. How many windmills would have been destroyed by that land hurricane? I'm just sitting here wondering how many windmills would still be standing if they were there, and that land hurricane. It was 90 mile an hour winds that came along there. Didn't faze Tiger Woods though. Tiger wins at Congressional in the heat and the humidity.